Hello YouTube, Martin Ferret here again, back with more stuff. Specifically, I'm here with cereal boxes, and mac and cheese boxes, and fruit snack boxes, McDonald's boxes. I have boxes, and lots of them, and not much time to show them in. So we're going to go through these very, very quickly. But before we can get to that, there's two things I've got to let everyone know. One, these are not vintage boxes. Most of these were bought last year. In fact, this is a follow-up video to a video I made last summer when I was showing the boxes I had bought at the beginning of that year to that point. So these boxes were bought after I made that video. So these are all recent. The second thing is the lighting and the camera are not going to get any better. What you see right now is what you're going to get. I'm also holding the camera with my other hand, so shaking is going to happen. There's nothing I can do about that. Now, if anyone wants to see a box in better detail, let me know in comments, and I will make an attempt to make a better picture. Can't promise anything, though, because this is the only camera I have at the moment, so, yeah. Okay, let's begin with this box here. This is the re-release of Kellogg's S'mores cereal. I have the original Kellogg's S'mores box from the 2000s. I should probably do a comparison, but for now, this is what we have. Here's the back. Take a quick look at that. Yeah. Next is Sesame Street cereal. Now this one's fun. It has a storybook that's built into the box. I didn't notice this right away, but it opens up. Try to scan it for you guys. Just hit pause if you need to. Next is Wheaties featuring LeBron James. Wheaties featuring Muhammad Ali. Cocoa Puffs with Space Jam promotion. Raisin Bran with Sing 2 promotion. Kellogg's Frosted Flakes with Sing 2 promotion. I do have that straw, but I left it downstairs in a drawer. Maybe I'll show it some other time. A couple of QR codes. I don't know if anybody watching can use these. Now this is a box I bought just a few days ago, actually. It's Applejack Sing 2 cereal. With star marshmallows. Ooh. I haven't even tried this yet. Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats Little Bites Chocolate featuring Paw Patrol. Marshall is my favorite for reasons I will not disclose. Space Jam 2 cereal. This one has a craft. You can make some sort of a basketball goal with the box. I'm not quite sure how that works. Oftentimes I just buy these boxes and I just glance over them. I don't really pay that much attention. Kellogg's Eggo Chocolate Waffle Cereal. Kellogg's Fruit Loops with Marshmallows. Dunkin' Donuts Cereal. Frosted Flakes with Crispy Cinnamon Basketballs, featuring Shaquille O'Neal. I bet that's his driver's license photo. QR code. Honey Nut Cheerios with happy heart shapes. Chocolate Strawberry Cheerios. Bought this one a few days ago. Haven't opened it yet. Well, haven't opened the bag. Might be good. As simple as it is, Cheerios is my favorite cereal. Lucky Charms with marshmallow clusters. This one got creased somehow. Galactic Lucky Charms with Space Camp promotion. Lucky Charms Honey Clovers. Rice Krispies with Spring Colors. Recipe on side. Let's see. Good luck. Red, white, and blue crunch. With star shapes. Didn't they do this before? I see so much cereal, I can't remember. Those shapes look familiar. Pumpkin Spice Cheerios. Cinnamon Toast Crunch with Halloween toy promotion. I should eBay this set because I really like these. It's cheaper to buy them outright and to buy the cereal, you know. Halloween Crunch. Monster Mash. I really like this. It's basically a mix of the Monster cereals. You got Fruit Brute, Boo Berry, Count Chocula, Frankenberry, and Yummy Mummy together. It's a genius yet obvious idea at the same time. I think this is the first time they've done it. Like this, so I bought two of them. Fruit Loops with the Addams Family 2 promotion. Now there's variations of in terms of the character choices here, these Kellogg cereals, but the backs are all the same. Same art, the same games and everything. It's kind of a letdown. But anyway, here's the chocolate Frosted Flakes version. And the Apple Jacks variation. Probably others. I'm pretty sure there was one for Gomez and one for Morticia, but I did not see them anywhere. Chocolate Chex with 12 Days of Chexmas. I have no idea what that is. I suppose I could find out. Like I said, I just buy these. I don't even look at them. Unlock 12 days of holiday surprises. Scan each code to open up a world of holiday fun. Nah, I'm a Grinch. Christmas Crunch. Is this a maze in the floor? Yeah. Elf on the Shelf. There's a plain old Elf movie cereal, but I missed that box. I saw it once, and then it wasn't there the next time I went to the store. Okay, that's all the cereal boxes, so let's move on to the other packages I have. There's a Campbell's Soup label featuring Marshall. Those are the soup shapes. Nothing special about this. I just like the artwork. This is Annie's white cheddar mac and cheese. The back has something you can make, some sort of spinning toy you can hang from a tree or something. That's the completed craft. don't know, it looks cute. Cheetos mac and cheese. This stuff is nasty, by the way. Okay. I have two variations of Kellogg's macaroni and cheese, Kraft macaroni and cheese, with a Space Jam 2 promotion. The art for bugs is the same, but the questions are different, and I have different Lolas here. Not sure how many variations there were, but two was the most I could find. Kraft macaroni and cheese, unicorn macaroni. I see unicorns on a lot of stuff. I don't really get the trend. Space Jam fruit snacks. Close up of the shapes. Fruit roll-ups with Space Jam promotion. Fruit roll-ups with Space Jam promotion. Paw Patrol fruit snacks. Value pack. Ooh. The shapes. Again, Marshall's my favorite, but I think Rocky has the best shape here. And then Chase. Anyway. Pop-Tarts Mr. E flavor. I didn't eat any of these, so I can't comment on that, but I don't like Pop-Tarts in general, so QR code. Here's what it's about. I don't know and I don't care. Mountain Dew Ginger Snapped. I bought this, I think, back in November, and we still have some of this in the fridge. That's how bad it is. To me, anyway. But this one was worse. Major Melon from Mountain Dew. Waterloo sparkling water. I don't think there's anything special about this, but I bought this back in the summer and it was in patriotic colors, so I thought, why not? I drink a lot of seltzer, so. Okay, here's just a box I got from Taco Bell. I thought I could put pencils in it, but because it's fairly clean, I thought I may as well show it since I'm showing boxes. Okay, here's just a random assortment. I bought some beer and kept the box for some reason. Nothing special about this. Okay, Swiss Miss Lucky Charms Hot Chocolate. It's basically just hot chocolate with cereal marbits that you can stir in. I think we still have some. Actually, here is Lucky Charms treats. You can make a leprechaun trap out of this box. somehow. I don't know. I mean, I spray for leprechauns. I haven't seen any around here, so probably don't need that. Go-Gurt with Star Wars Mandalorian promotion. Don't know a thing about Star Wars. I did save the sleeves that the yogurt comes in. I cleaned them out, sterilized them, but I didn't bring them up. So Danimal smoothie with Paw Patrol movie promotion. Don't think there are any QR codes. No. Unicorn waffles. This box got stepped on somehow. I don't know what happened. It's just as well. This product is terrible. More magical flavors await. Well, I think one was enough for me. Scooby-Doo cookie dough. I guess this is for the Scoob movie. They're showing the adult Scooby-Doo on here, so I mean, I guess he was an adult in that movie. He starts out as a puppy, though. I would have put the puppy on the box. But whatever. Puppy version. I know that movie purely from its trailer or from some review of it on the internet. I don't really watch many new movies. Okay, here's the McDonald's Happy Meal box for Space Jam 2. It's about as minimalist as you can get. It does have something you can make, though. You put these basketball shapes together and punch this out. You can make some sort of target game with it. I'm not sure. I guess you throw the assembled ball, for lack of a better word, through the hole. I mean, I guess that's entertaining to someone. Okay, I didn't buy a Happy Meal to get this one. I'd gone to McDonald's to get something else, and I saw these boxes. And I love the colors of this. And I just asked if I could have a box, and they said yes. So this one's absolutely mint, and it's beautiful. Look at that. I've no interest in seeing this movie, but I do like the house. I think that Lego is, I want to say I saw some leaked images of a Lego version of this. Or it might have been an idea submission, I don't know. But if Lego does this, I'm going to get it. Because I think that's beautiful. And for those who don't know, I'm into Lego. What am I not into? Okay, last I have these bags from McDonald's' Mariah menu. I have no idea what this was exactly. I didn't check. I should have gone online and looked to see what it was. Thought I'd save the bags, at least to show, you know, here. Yeah. Anyway, that's all I have for now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be back with more stuff sooner than later, maybe. Yeah. So, between now and then, ciao.